having the fear of the Lord makes you a beneficiary of wisdom. In Job chapter 28, Job is seeking the source of wisdom. And in verse 28, he says, behold, the fear of the Lord. That is wisdom. And to depart from evil is understanding. This verse concurs with Proverbs chapter 9 and verse 10, where the Bible says, the fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. You see, having the fear of God makes you a beneficiary of wisdom. And what is wisdom? Wisdom simply means knowing what to do. Wisdom simply means the right application of knowledge. Wisdom simply means knowing what to do when you're in hot water, when you're in a difficult situation. Difficult times will come. You will face trials. You will face temptations. By the way, it's a prophecy. You will face difficult times. Oh yes, as a child of God, you will face difficult times. And that is when you will appreciate the wisdom of God upon your life. When others will be groping in darkness, not knowing what to do. Oh my goodness, the wisdom of God will illuminate your path. You will know where to go. You will know what to do. You will know which decisions to make during a difficult time in your life. I pray that you'll be a God-fearing man. I pray that you'll be a God-fearing woman. I pray that you'll be a God-fearing family. I pray that you'll be a God-fearing spouse. Because when you do so, you will become a beneficiary of the wisdom of God. You will be like Job. Regardless of what you face, regardless of what you are going through, you will know what to do at the height of your misery and pain. Job survived because he was a God-fearing man. And because he was a God-fearing man, there was wisdom within his life. Regardless of all these suggestions, wrong suggestions from his wife, from his friends, he still was committed to God because of the wisdom of God in his life.